Vaccinated people who get infected have less COVID-19 virus. When someone has an infectious viral disease, they become a carrier and may spread infection to others without knowing. This is how respiratory illnesses like influenza and COVID-19 usually spread between people. Thus, health experts recommend vaccination to help stop community transmission. But do vaccines decrease the odds of someone spreading COVID? The answer is a likely yes, according to CDC researchers. There's reason to think that even if you get infected, you have less virus to spread around and infect other people, said study lead author Dr. Mark Thompson, an epidemiologist at the US CDC. The study, published in the New England Journal of Medicine, included COVID-19 vaccines by Pfizer and Moderna and screened over 4,000 healthcare workers. Of those, a small number of participants provided real-world insights into how the vaccines worked on viral loads during infection after vaccination. The 204 participants became infected by SARS-CoV-2, and among them, 155 were unvaccinated. 16 had at least one dose of an mRNA vaccine and 32 with indeterminate vaccination status, which led to their exclusion from the study. Of 16 vaccinated participants who got sick, 5 received 2 doses of either vaccine brand. Although they were breakthrough cases, none of them became sick enough to require hospitalization. Researchers deemed the most severe case as moderate in COVID-19 case standards. The sick participants were also screened for variants. However, the study was conducted before the Delta variant reached the US. From 10 sequenced samples, 3 variants were identified and all involving the Epsilon variant first detected in California. Results showed that both mRNA vaccines were 91% effective at preventing infection in fully vaccinated people, while 81% effective in those who only received one shot, as per the Wall Street Journal. But the striking part is the reduced viral loads in vaccinated participants. All 16 participants who were vaccinated and got infected with the coronavirus had 40% less virus in their nose compared to the 155 unvaccinated people who got sick. They also had a 66% lower chance of having detectable virus for over a week and shorter symptom duration, around 2 days fewer spent in bed. The findings supported the purpose of vaccines. Of course, vaccines couldn't prevent every single case, but they could greatly reduce the risk of being hospitalized or dying due to COVID, and the chance of becoming a carrier.